Mulvey, Barnes.
Well, Liverpool have gone a bit ragged, haven't they, in the last 10 minutes or so, and it's been all United in terms of the traffic going towards the Liverpool goal, but there's just nothing going for them so far. You feel as if they could get one, they might even go on and win the game, Brian, but at the moment, where's that goal going to come from?
Done really well there, Giggs. Didn't do much for one of the photographer's cameras there, but did wonderfully well there. Ryan Giggs has taken the corner quickly, gets it back from Dennis Irwin. And gets a corner.
In fact, it's a goal kick. Watch to the charge of young Mr. Giggs.
So Liverpool's goal kick, where are we? 20 minutes left. Liverpool leading 1-0. To Robson, some space out on the right side for Mike Phelan to exploit. United throw, Phelan with it very quickly. Kanchelskis, Bruce, Stonicky, Irwin, Robson again, Bruce, cut out by Walters, Phelan gets it back again, Robson once more. Everybody back in their own half, and United at the moment incapable of finding either a run or a pass with any penetration to it. Let's see what Mulvey can do for Liverpool. Well, first he has to shake off McClare, and a free kick's been given against McClare. Well, we said a little earlier on that McClare and Mulvey were having a little set to, and it looks as though that was episode two. We'll take the free kick.
Well, Liverpool have lost the pass and a play, Brian, in the second half, and it's all gone very ragged for them. And you know, the only thing that might be in their favour is that United are pushing everybody forward. As Dennis was saying at half-time, you know, it's the only way for them. And you feel that it might just get caught with a sucker punch.
It's going in. Phelan on the far side. Burrows gets it away. Phelan in there once more. That time it was Benison holding it up. That time it was Burrows holding it up. McClare just knocking it in. That time it's Jones knocking it away. Robson. Barnes now for Liverpool. Saunders is up ahead of him. Walters is away to the left of him. And Bruce was right there in front of him. Irwin. Bruce. Robson. No lack of effort from Manchester United. Ince again towards Hughes. It deflected off a defender.
That was a title intervention there by Burrows. Because in that one, I think Mark Hughes was ahead of Wrighton, but we certainly had a proper goal there.
Robson with a header. United with the wind at their backs. In goes Kanchelskis. Referee looked, shook his head, turned away, no penalty. Kanchelskis has stayed down. Now he's up. For Saunders, no, the header from Donaghy got it away for Manchester United. Here's Bruce again, being urged on by the Manchester United fans now for one last big effort.
13 minutes from time in their match against Sheffield United when Brian Gale headed into his own net.
John Barnes,
An hour later, this Ian Rush goal set Liverpool on their way to victory over Manchester United, confirming the championship for Leeds. Leeds supporters quickly began converging on Elland Road. The coach carrying players back was mobbed by autograph hunters as news filtered through that the championship was on its way back to Yorkshire. The manager was very satisfied with the afternoon's work.
I don't think we could have chosen a more difficult place to come. And given the conditions and the circumstances in which we played, I thought we did very, very well. You know.
It's a thing that a few weeks back never looked like it, we'd win it, so it's just a nice bonus, really. We'd achieve what we'd set out for at the start of the season by getting a place in Europe. And today everything's gone brilliant, really.
The win will mean millions of extra revenue for United. They'll be back in Europe next season in the lucrative European Cup. The club will pick up the league trophy at Elland Road next weekend at the final game of the league season against Norwich.
The civic reception.
We've won the First Division League Championship and it's a fantastic feeling, and I would like to offer my sincere congratulations, not only on my behalf but on behalf of the whole city, to Howard Wilkinson, to all the team, to Leslie Silver and the directors. It's a fantastic day today.
Other news now, and it's a
perfect pass to Barnes. Barnes wasn't so good there, though, to find Houghton, and it's Irwin for Manchester United. Up to McClare. Foul by Wright. Played on quickly now, Biggs, but Hooper's there first.
The referee let him away with a rolling ball there, and he was standing right by it. Although I have to say, the referee's had a good game today. It's been a real tough one for him, but I think he's handled it well.
Towards Saunders. Thomas trying to get in there as well, falls to the ground. Phelan gets it away. Kanchelskis starting something for deep. Stopped by Barnes. Back it goes again to Schmeichel. Just over 10 minutes remaining. Phelan, a great throw by Schmeichel. Kanchelskis. Benison has handled him well. Morby. Hit long towards Saunders. Morby. Barnes in space. Thomas inside. Houghton steaming through the middle also. Good challenge again by Steve Bruce. Straining forward more and more, that they might just leave the door open at the back for the likes. backs of Barnes and Saunders. Inside the last 10 minutes now.
He's done a good job in the second half, Brian, because with all the pressure that's been piled in by Manchester, he's won a lot of headers in the air, and he's handling Mark Hughes well.
Here's Barnes. What a ball by Barnes. Can Houghton get on the end of this one? No, Irwin's there. Kept his nerve. Conceded the corner. Ray Houghton will take it. Barnes wants a bit of the action as well. Played short for John Barnes. Houghton. Barnes. Houghton. Chipped in towards Thomas. Well, it's not all up yet. Long kick again by Schmeichel from one end to the other.
I mean, he's got the wind behind him, right? He's got to be careful. I mean, that's just giving the ball back to Liverpool.
Dramatic things have happened in the last minutes of a season here before, with the championship in mind. Michael Thomas will certainly remember that back in 1989, when he won the title for Arsenal here in the last minute. Maybe Manchester United can match something in the 8 minutes or so that now remain. Irwin with the throw. Hughes to Irwin. Baldy. Bruce. Madison. Increasingly, you get the feeling now that Manchester United are just going to fall short of this quest for their first championship in 25 years. And you look back to only 8 goals scored in the last 10 games. And you look back to that defeat on Easter Monday at home to Nottingham Forest. Defeat against West Ham in midweek. That's really where the crucial damage was done. But there's Giggs coming in! Just a simple touch from 1, 2, 3, 4 Manchester United players. None could apply it. And Liverpool remain one goal ahead. But United get a corner. Giggs will take it. Wade for Phelan. Here's Donaghy. Here's Irwin. It's a goal kick.
Well, I can't believe it, the way things are happening here. It's amazing, isn't it? Giggs, lovely little run again.
And look how many blue shirts are in.
All the blue shirts are there. It was right across, he split the 6-yard box. They're all piling in there. Oh, there's McClure coming in. Kinshelsa's coming in. Everyone's in there. But the ball just won't run for them.
Jones. Stopped by Irwin. Kept well in play there. Giggs. Again, that looked like a foul by Rob Jones then, I have to say. It's a throw to Liverpool. Giggs having a word with the referee, actually. Not that it'll do him any good. Just went there. Liverpool waiting for Hooper to do something positive. Bennison. Saunders. Bennison. Out of play. Throw to Manchester United.